going crazy. But I have been able to sustain my calmness. I have been able to sustain the sophistication that my parents brought me up with, the culture that they brought me up with. And I think I'm happy about that.
Right. Are you still in touch with Manisha, or how are things like that?
I think pretty good. Very nice. And I wish her the best.
Okay. Are you following Big Boss right currently?
Not at all. I have no time to follow Big Boss right now.
But you must have heard about Gautam and Bandra, right? What do you make of it? What is your take on the same?
I have no take, yeah. I'm not taking anyone, so what the fuck will I take? It's their life, they should be happy whatever they're doing.
Right.
And yeah, just be happy, yeah. Just be sorted. If they're happy doing whatever they're doing, it's good for them, yeah.
But who would
And I can understand the frustration in the house, yeah. Come on, Pizza and Six, I spoke about it, so I get it.
Okay, and how are things with Puneet now? Once he's out of the house, you would be alright meeting him?
No, I would never... I would obviously meet him, and I would touch his feet, because that's the way my parents have brought me up. But he's a very bad human being for me to respect or keep any kind of family ties with him.
Okay, and who would you place your money on? Your favorite contestant?
Upen Patel.
Oh, and why so?
First of all, because he's a brother from another mother, as I say it. I've always said that. And usko mera kada bhi diya hai. And the second fact being the funda that he's the only positive person in the house who's not involved in any gossiping around. He's playing clean. He's the only one who's left in that house who's still playing clean.
Okay. Any offers from Salman Khan?
You'll know, sir.
Talk us about your future film projects.
Bangistan.
Okay.
XL Entertainment with Ritesh Deshmukh, Pulkit, myself and Jacqueline. That's going to be out. Punjabi films are there. A lot of movies and a lot of TV stuff happening right now, right after Big Boss. So that's great too.
Yeah, and
obviously the book with Penguin.
Wow, a lot of stuff on your table right now. But before I let you go, the equation that you shared with Salman was there for all to see. A very nice, good rapport. He's known to be a great human being. So now that